October's Artsnacks box. My name is Cassie, and I've been getting the subscription for a while. I don't remember when I started, probably like May-ish, but I'm really liking them so far. And Artsnacks, I have Artsnacks, and I do have one other one, but I think I actually really kind of do prefer Artsnacks. It's not only less expensive, but they kind of send me more fun and interesting things. I've liked more of the supplies than I've liked in my other box, even though they send you not quite as many, but it's something really interesting. So I'm going to open it up and see. Ooh. And as many of you may or may not know, this is Inktober, and I'm participating in it. You can see it on my Instagram. I'm really enjoying it so far. It's going pretty well. This is my first year ever doing Inktober. I never heard of it before. But like I said, I just got back into art. But anyway, I'm gonna look at the supplies. I got a sticker. Is this a? It's a tattoo. My son will love this. So, first off is Liquitex. Sorry, professional ink. Muted violet. Let me see. The product you're holding has been tested to extremes in our lab to ensure perfect color matching and seamless intermixability across all formats. We get technical, so you can get creative. Interesting. Muted violet sounds like a really great color. Let's see. It looks like it's... I've never heard of Liquitex, but I don't know... I don't know that I've ever heard of their ink. It's acrylic ink. Okay. Hopefully that's... I would assume it's safe to use for Inktober, even though it's acrylic. It's still a kind of ink. That's really pretty. That'll be fun. I've been drawing like a lot of dragons and witches and kids in costumes, so I'm gonna try to find a way to use this and put this into my... There's a Sour Punch. Again, my son will love this. He loves Sour Patch Kids. And then a cute little... Oh, it's wrapped in black paper. That's so fun. If I can manage to open it. And there's a Signal Broad Uni Ball, sorry. And I have one of these. I use it pretty frequently for highlights. I'm still kind of learning gel pens, and they're usually like really, really opaque. So sometimes I get a little too crazy with it. So I'm still learning that, but I do have one of these and it works pretty well. Brush, let's see, and it's a Princeton. I really like, let me see, there we go. I really like Princeton. I have several Princeton brushes. I really, really like them. I think the bulk of my brushes are actually from Princeton. I think I have one of their like really super fancy ones. I have their Neptune. Like a brush from Hogwarts. Gotta love it. But anyway, I have several Princeton brushes and they're really good, so this is really nice. And I'm not sure if I have a four round, probably, but I'm not sure. So this will be nice. This is actually a really good size for inking. Let's see. And then I have, it's from Copic. I thought that there was supposed to be a Copic on here. Nylon brush. I wonder if this is water-based pigment ink, Copic proof nylon brush. I wonder if this is used only for writing and drawing. Avoid high temperature. I wonder if this is a lot like the Pentel brush pen. Let's open it up and find out, I guess. It's looking remarkably like that nylon brush from Japan. Oh yeah. It's kind of snazzy though. Let's see. Actually, it's a little different from the Intel brush pen. Not a lot, but a little bit. It's nice though. It's really nice. I wonder if it's refillable. Let's see. Oh. Did I break it? Not sure. Let's see. Oh, I wonder. I bet my card will tell me. Here's the. Really pretty. Let's see. White gel pen. Copic. I don't know what that's, how to pronounce that. Brush pen. Let's see. It does not say that it's refillable, but still, it's really nice. Excuse me. And then, this is, talks about my Princeton brush. It's a watercolor brush. Huh. But anyway, these are the materials in my box. Let's see, with the Liquitex muted collection. I wonder what that means. Yeah. This one, you gotta wash the new brush. So I'm just gonna sneak out my fun Harry Potter brush. And really wanted to. Haha. Oops. Not made for this little bottle. Interesting. Huh. The Harry Potter brush is doing funny things. Very nice. Definitely is a very pretty color. I like it when that popped. Very pretty. Thank you, Artsnacks. I'm going to have a lot of fun with these. We'll see. Maybe we'll do something with this. But for now, have a good night. Thank you.